Man, this is good. These guys should be having fun, Kyle.
They're having fun, man. You can see they're having so much fun. Body to body's having a greater time because he's pulling away on it right now. You know, and that's the deal. That shows how important. And we keep speaking of the draft here with these cars, but it shows how important it is. These guys get too wide, they check out on them. There goes, you know. There's Bobby Labonte and Mike Dillon just driving away. They're over half a straightaway ahead of them right now while these guys are back there racing.
Terry Labonte, the 5 car, the Bayer Aspen Chevrolet, pulls in behind the block of star, the 34. And Labonte drifts high on the racetrack, loses the position as Keller pulls in between. And now we see the 47 car of Robert Presser, the Sunoco car, trying to go by Labonte. And look at that line. Just the abandoned Terry Labonte.
And as they abandon him, the inside line takes off. You know, it's just, it's amazing how all this thing, how it shakes out. You don't know which line to get in and which way to go. You think you're in the high groove, and that's where you need to be. And boom, all of a sudden, you're slow.
As you look from Terry Labonte's end car camera, they are very close. There's Steve Park on the left side of your screen. Randy LaJoy right in front, and that's the view that Terry Labonte has from a lap down. Labonte being shown back in 19th position.
I wish we could have caught that again. Just as he came up off the corner there, as Terry came up off the corner, there's little flaps that are right out in front to each side of the cowl opening. And as parts went to the inside of him, it changed the air so much, the flaps flew straight up on the car. And that shows how much the wind moves around.
Michael Walker, the Bandit 4, trying to get by LaJoy. They are battling for 7th and 8th position. The 74 car is 7th. The 21 battling for 8th. Right behind him, the 49 of Elliott Sadler and the Bill 66 car. That would be in 9th spot. Here comes Matt Kenseth again, the 17 car. He was in 10th and he wants 9th and he takes it away.
You know, the 3, the 29, and the 17 at the same time were 3 of the fastest cars on the racetrack. And now, basically, they're hung back there anywhere from 6 to about 9 or 10. And you can't see the rest of their team's pack right now.
California Speedway, hand signals important in NASCAR racing.